happy to be here with you and to celebrate our love and our relationship together with all of our friends and family. We may be one of the most unlikely couples I know. When we first met, we lived on different continents and we were both far from home. But even though we had to spend much time apart from each other, we somehow worked it out. And as I'm fond of saying, I got real lucky to find you so early in our lives. I took you out of the market and I never let go of you. Since then, we've made so many memories together that I will always cherish, such as lounging on a beach in Thailand, picking wild berries in Alaska, always keeping one eye out for grizzly bears, looking at the bright neon sights of Tokyo, hiking through the majestic beauty of Kings Canyon, and of course, getting engaged in the Alhambra at Southern Street. But this is just the beginning. I'm so excited to spend the rest of my life with you. I know there are so many more wonderful experiences to come, and so many memories to be made. But I'm not looking forward only to our future adventures. I'm also so excited about the little things. There are so many things I love about you that make me smile every time I think about you. The way you turn anything into fun, all of our little inside jokes, your enthusiasm for getting good deals, and your dedication to protecting America's national parks in your role as junior park ranger. I could go on forever, but I was told to keep it short. I love you, and I can't wait to start this new chapter of our lives.
So blessed to have you as my sister. Word cannot describe how much I feel about you. You've been there for me at my lowest, at the moment that I was feeling the loneliness, sad. You've always been there for me. You're my savior. And I guess that's pretty much your career, right? Saving people's life.
Ba mẹ rất là vui mừng vì con đã trưởng thành và chọn được một người chồng vừa ý con. Mẹ ba thương con nhiều lắm, con làm đứa con gái rất ngoan ngoãn, rồi mạnh dạn, tự tin, học giỏi. Mẹ rất là hãnh diện về con.
Guess that's what I get You said if I believed enough, I would fly. Why didn't I?
What a crazy, wonderful journey this has been. We've been together for more than 10 years. We have loved each other from a distance, across several oceans, multiple countries, and thousands of miles. And yet we are here, together, finally, in front of each other, in front of our friends and our family, proclaiming our love to each other. I can't help but feel how complete and circular life is at this moment. I could spend a lifetime telling you how happy you make me, how the best moments of my life are with you and because of you. But I know it wouldn't be enough. So you'll just have to believe me when I say, you are my everything in every single way. I want to spend every moment of my life with you, making memories. I want to spend every moment of my life causing trouble with you, mostly you rescuing me from trouble. I want to spend each and every of these moments basking in your love. And I want to keep it short and simple because I do love you so very, very much. And I want to say I am so grateful for you and for everything that you have done for me.
Thank you, Dorothy.
Feels like the wind is running through my veins. Are you serious? Armstrong and Hammer is his.
Watch out.
Yeah.
But in our seriousness, I want to say this. I am blessed to call this guy my brother-in-law. Philip, you are a genuine, honest, and very generous person. The day I met you, I knew in my heart that one day this moment would come. The day she was born, my dad told me, you have to protect your sister in no matter what comes. No matter what the case, no matter what the situation, you have to be her protector. And now, you're taking that role.
You need the knife.
You're passing on that task. Thank God Almighty Lord. Take a shot with me back to back. You know what I mean? I love you, brother. And thank you for being a part of my life, my family's life, and everybody here. You are a great person, and I can't speak highly of you. And we all love you here, Philip. Yes, can I get you some new shirt, please?
For today, I think I'm so lucky to have Philip, handsome son today. My daughter and Philip and have wonderful life forever and ever. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.
I know for a fact that whatever life throws at you guys, you'll get through it just like you have for the past 10 years. You guys are an example of true love, so I'm gonna give you some advice. Remember to just be patient with each other, listen to each other, and compromise. And Dante wanted me to let you know that just remember Anne will always be right. I really just hope that your love for each other will just continue to grow with each passing day.
Aww.
more importantly, I'm actually excited for your struggles, because it's in these moments that you have the opportunity to truly love and to cherish each other. And you have the opportunity to build and rebuild your relationship over and over again to something stronger and more resilient. Congratulations. I love you so much, Anne. You will always be my family. And I wish you guys both a lifetime of precious friends.
I would fly.